In 2A now, Ruben Torres and Marlin taking on Bosqueville, actually the team that the Bulldogs of Marlin beat in the first round of the high school football playoffs. Funny enough, there's Tremaine Richardson, the spin and finish. Marlin up 12, same quarter, aka the third quarter. Bosqueville on the break, off the miss, Brooks Nunn, the putback. Bosqueville down 13 at that point. Marlin would start to pull away. Darian Gallette throw it down, and the Bulldogs win of Marlin by 25. Over at